हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी गैप मॉडल ऑफ सर्विस क्वालिटी इन डिटेल। ज़ेथमल हैड डेवलप्ड द गैप मॉडल टू एनालाइज क्वालिटी प्रॉब्लम्स एंड टू हेल्प मैनेजर अंडरस्टैंड द वे ऑफ इम्प्रूविंग सर्विस क्वालिटी। फॉलोइंग फाइव गैप वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी इन डिटेल विथ रीजन्स ऑफ दिस गैप्स एंड करेक्टिव मेजर्स टू रिड्यूस दिस गैप्स। प्लीज वॉच माई वीडियो टिल एंड because you will found different examples in each and every point we are going to study today. Gap number one is management perception gap. The first gap occurs due to difference between customer expectation and management's perception of customer expectation. This gap generally arises because management does not know exactly what customer expect. For example, if Amazon Prime suffers from this gap, it may be because they don't offer the right amount of newer titles to their customers. Number one reason for gap number one could be insufficient marketing research. If proper market research is not done, then gap number one might exist. Marketing research involves collecting information about customers about their expectations in that specific case. The problem can be solved through proper customer research on continuous basis. For example, the total spent by companies on marketing research in 2015 was $68 billion worldwide, out of which on consumer non-durable products, 23% of total spending was done. Reason number two for gap number one could be poor service recovery. Often, when customer service do not meet customer expectations, the customer complains. The handling of this complaint is crucial for organization, as this is the time company can make up for their failure and satisfies the customers. At the time of service recovery, the servicer provider gets a view of customer perception and it helps to close the gap. For example, Apple. Certainly, everybody already know customer support of Apple. Apple hires only the best of the best in the industry, ensuring that the employee really knows what they are talking about when troubleshooting a product. Reason number three for gap number one could be poor relationship marketing. This involves building strong relationship with the customers rather than just dealing them as just one-time buyer. The stronger the relationship, the smaller the gap, and the customer become more loyal. For example, HBO won a Webby Award for Best Overall Social Presence for Game of Thrones. The aim of campaign was to attract new fans and create momentum in the launch of the fifth season. Gap number two, service quality specification gap. The second gap is the gap between management perception and service quality specification. The organization has an understanding of what it thinks the customer expect, but organization is not able to translate these into specifications. An example here would be that hospital administrators can tell the nurse to respond to a request quickly, but hospital may not specify how fast. Reason number one for gap number two could be poor management commitment. If the top level management is committed towards customers, then they make policies and plan the service experience around customers. Gap number two occurs if the top management lacks commitment, which can be due to resource committed to quality. To solve this gap, management should allocate resource toward improvement of quality that customer consider vital. For example, Airtel announced its Xstream platform, which includes streaming video application for the home entertainment segment. Number two reason for gap number two could be poor service design. A poor service design can result in gap two because new service development is unsystematic. Service designs developed are ambiguous and unidentified, leading to confusion among the employees, which reflect in their delivery of the services. So, proper service design is necessary to solve this gap. For example, Tesla literally meets customer at their home and fixing issues on their cars. It is convenient for the customer because customer don't have to sit around a repair shop and service can be scheduled on their own time. Gap number 3 is service delivery gap. This gap occurs due to the difference in the service delivery standard and the actual service delivery by the employees. This means that the quality specifications laid down for the staff to follow were not met at the time of service production and delivery process. For example, if Domino's Pizza were to suffer from this gap, when the customer orders specific pizza, they are informed that the kitchen has run out. Reason number 1 for this gap 3 could be employee not fulfilling the roles. It is the role of the employees to cater to the effective and efficient delivery of the service. An employee not delivering a services to a customer requirement, then this gap can be existed. So, we should recruit and train employee about how to deliver services on time to customer. For example, as per Economic Time Retail.com September 2019, Domino's Pizza, the country's largest fast food chain, plans to set up its game by committing home delivery within 20 minutes of placing an order across the country. For this, proper training to employee is required. Reason number 2 for this gap 3 could be failure to match demand and supply. The gap in service delivery can occur if the service provider are not able to match the demand and supply. Services cannot be inventoried, and so if there is an under demand for their services, it result in loss as this cannot be stored for later use. On the other hand, if there is an over demand for the service organization again lose sales and hence revenue. So, there should be proper match between demand and supply. For this purpose, proper recruitment should be done for smooth functioning of services. For example, IBPS, that is Institute of Banking Personnel Selection, from the first week of August 2020, they are going to start process of recruiting more than 4,500 probationary officers. Gap number 4 is market communication gap. The market communication gap occurs when the service delivered is not as per the expectation created by the communication made by the organization. For example, if Burger King were to suffer from this gap, then it could be because the burger was good, but it wasn't as large or delicious as it looked in the advertising. First reason for gap number 4 could be planning problem. When operations personnel are not involved in marketing communication campaign, the promises made by communication tend to be not realistic or accurate, but it can be exaggerated. So, to solve this gap, use of real advertising using real customer, real reviews and real employees, etc. are required. For example, Book My Show, they always show real review by real customer in their application. Second reason for gap number 4 could be over-promising. To sell services, marketing people can get carried away and promise more than they can deliver. The extent to which firms are pressurized to create new business or meet business of competitor also affects the extent to which they overpromise. Overpromising can be done through advertising, personal selling or physical evidence cues. To close this gap, we should deliver product and services as per promise made. For example, Carl John Person, CEO of H&M, says, "We have set ourselves the challenge of ultimately making fashion sustainable and sustainability fashionable. This is a promise that the brand fulfills with sustainable material in its product and consistent low prices." Gap number 5 is perceived service quality gap. This gap occurs when the perceived or experienced services is not in line with customer expectations. This gap arises when customer misinterpret the quality of the services. This can happen due to the client's own prejudice or bias. For example, a doctor can ask the patient to visit him frequently in a short time to show and guarantee care. But the patient can interpret this as an indication that something is really wrong with his health. This gap can be reduced if company educate customer for better use of services. For example, bank can teach their customer about how to use different services of bank properly for better satisfaction. Friends, thank you for watching my video. If you like my video, then please subscribe to my channel Management by Dr. Mitul Dhimmer and share my videos. Thank you.